Oh, do you want to say something, Rob?
I did last time.
Do you like the video last time?
Yeah, yeah. Yes, very good.
All right,
yeah,
Martin.
Good.
Yeah,
very good.
It's good.
I've seen you stuff last time. I don't know.
Gonna get a drone shot now. Smile.
I'll try and look normal.
Oh yeah. Oh. Hang on, I'm sorry, there'll be a lot of bald patches on top of heads here. I might be able to...
it picks up the sound, by the way, see? Oh.
Sorry. You can edit that, Paul, don't
you? Yeah, you should do that.
What's that bloke doing? I don't know. Well, this is a machine indeed. This is the two-stroke. And what a brave man to be getting it across the moor without the aid of... AA support.
That's a good idea, actually. Where is it?
It's a 1979.
Excellent, yes, good year.
I've had it since 2009, 8, around that period.
Right.
Complete rebuild, really.
Yeah.
Bit of welding underneath. Can I say?
Didn't realise it had any. Two owners?
Three owners.
Oh dear. Do they know that it's still on the road,
I wonder? I knew the previous two, yeah.
Yeah.
I knew the previous
two. Oh, you do? That's good, isn't it?
Languished in a garage in the back garden.
Yeah, that's what I was
before
trying.
Before I got it for about 7-8 years.
Yeah. Oh, it's nice.
But he took the exhaust off.
Yeah.
Because he thought he'd be helping. Of course, all the rust got up the chamber.
Oh, right.
And I had a devil of a job to... I had to virtually smash the piston to
Dummy
get it
girl.
Out.
Free it.
Hey!
What's this then, Rob?
This is a 2020 Royal Alloy TG300. It's a replacement of a Vespa GTS 300 I used to have. It's the same engine, then transmission and everything. It's just a Lambretta shaped body as opposed to a Vespa shaped body.
Where did you buy it from?
Corporate Centre.
Yes.
Last year.
Yeah, lovely. And it's going well?
It's going very well at the moment, fingers crossed.
The only thing I don't like about them, you've got to tilt your head down.
Yeah.
View in them, so you're taking your eyes off the road momentarily.
You can't.
Takes a little bit of getting used to.
They fold in, don't they?
Yeah.
All right. Just flip up, do they?
Yeah, they move around.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
smell something nice.
Yeah.
It really changed.
Yeah. Okay.